Now to a story new at 6. Many drivers were stuck in their cars for hours on Friday because of the snowstorm. Patrick Clark has more on the snow lessons some St. Louisans learned the hard way.
As we turn the page on the Friday snowfall that left commuters stuck in traffic, we can look towards the next weather pattern and a few things to have in place in case you're stuck in place.
Oh my gosh. I was caught just a little bit in it. I did manage to leave a little bit earlier from work.
I was in traffic for 3.5 hours. Yep, and it was just like the sit and go traffic. It was coming down 141. So there was no like releasing it.
With portions of roadways closed, like at 44 and 141 Friday evening, motorists were stuck in their vehicles for hours. Officials with AAA say the snowfall caught many without emergency prep kits in their cars. And those should include a small bag with access to things like water, salt, sand, or kitty litter for placing under tires, a blanket, and car chargers to remain connected.
Do you have it, like emergency kit?
No.
Sand or kitty litter?
No, but I was really wondering why I didn't, because I used to carry a blanket in there. I used to have an emergency kit, and as I'm in traffic and sitting there, I'm like, why don't I have one anymore?
Besides items like de-icer and wiper fluid, experts recommend jumper cables, gloves, and a reflective vest.
Do you have like an emergency kit, like a snow kit in your car? Do you have blankets or anything just in case?
No. My dad has always warned me to do that, so no, I didn't. And I do have it at home now. I was gathering things when I got in Friday evening because he told me to do that, and I never did.
Yeah, now for those simple tips to keep in mind, tie a plastic bag around your windshield or your mirror here, because one of the things that can happen is it can get ice on here, snow, things like this. You go to chip it off and you wind up scraping this, and that's a $600 to $800 cost to repair the mirror. Now, something else to keep in mind, having some de-icer, windshield wiper fluids, a reflective vest inside, and that most important, at the end of the day, take your ice scraper inside with you so it's not stuck in your iced up car when we get the next snowfall. In Maryland Heights, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.
And make sure to download the Fox 2 weather app to have updates on the changing weather conditions while you're on the go.